Inshallah, in our next lesson, we will try to speak about what is the fate of the magician. Can someone be a Muslim and a magician? Can someone believe in magic and believe in Allah? And if someone wants to repent from their past of magic, how can they do so? My hope is that you will join us again, inshallah, for that lecture. And we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to preserve us and to preserve you. Walhamdulillahi rabbil alameen.